So we're up at Pauly's place today. I'm gonna see if we can get the radio all wired the correct way and maybe work on the vacuum lines and the air conditioning. Went on the hybrid Z forum and everyone's saying that the reason why it's only blowing to the feet on no matter what setting you have the climate control on is due to a vacuum problem. So probably fix that as well.
So why just wire? Like, here's what we need to do, man. Get this thing down. Let me find some wire. Let's do this whole different way here.
Up the hood.
Find that vacuum line for me in the meantime.
Find the vacuum line, okie dokie. So what are you doing?
Burping.
So there's any such thing as a cassette burner?
Huh?
Any such thing as, like, let's say, get songs, burn songs onto a cassette.
Oh, fuck.
For like $100.
Power?
Yeah, it runs through the, so pretty
turn
much.
Turn a key on so you can see if it blows up.
As long as I get it on film. Let's see. All right. Ding dong. Oh. Oh, crap.
Boy, it works, right?
Yeah. So what we're doing here is trying to hook up the radio properly.
Yeah, improperly.
So what Pauly looks like, he's hooking up a live wire to the fuse box.
Yeah.
It's got a fuse back here, by the way, on the back of the Hitachi.
I don't care.
I'm scared, Pauly.
Yeah, good.
All right, we got it hardwired or something. Let's see what happens.
What station you like now?
Let's do FM.
Don't worry.
Oh, here.
Watch. Look.
I know, but when you turn the key out.
Turn the key off. Turn it back on. Fuck. Those wires are touching. But it's not lit up.
I know, I guess it's probably tripped a wire or something. Oh shit, oh, we're dicked. We're in the woods. So now Pauly is hooking up the radio to the fuse for the horn so it's live all the time. But the question arises, if you honk the horn, will you hear it through the speakers?
I hope so. Hold on. Leave it out. Goes back to the same station.
Oh, shit.
That's what you want.
Oh, it does? What the hell was that?
Go ahead, put the key in.
Sorry.
Oh, there goes the antenna.
Shelf down.
What the hell is that sound?
Hit the spaceship and crushes the spaceship. The aliens are stranded here on Earth. And
what station is this?
Heartbroken and confused. And they make friends with them.
Is the screen working? Police.
Fuck, all your wires are all dicked. Dude, why the fuck is this? What's going on?
Oh, holy shit.
You got all these wires that are loose. Why do you have to ground this wire?
Oh, there's a left speaker just kicked in.
What the hell?
Holy shit, this thing's all...
Going on right here, man. shit's so fucking dick, dude.
I know, man.
What is all this? What is all this fell up?
This is so dicked.
Who the hell did this stuff?
Holy shit. Well,
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
Are we out of the woods?
Just give me a few minutes. I'll fix it right. I know it needs to be done.
But Pauly, this is original. This is all original.
Yeah, you put it in your fucking glove box.
So pretty much what Pauly has done is you get a live wire to the fuse switch on the horn, which is constant no matter if you have the key in or not. So when you put the key in, the power won't surge and less risk of this thing blowing up. And Pauly, don't forget, there still is that issue when you put the key in, the antenna goes up.
What about?
So usually, the radio's off, right? Put the key in, you turn it, and the antenna goes off whether it's on or off. So there's also that issue there that we might need to work in.
That's just going to be... The antenna goes up and you turn the key on.
Don't turn the key on.
The key is on, dude. That's why the antenna's up.
So Pauly says he's got it all figured out. Let's
get
see.
That fucking thing out of my face. I mean, you guys had this thing ghetto.
So it looks like we're un-ghettoing it.
The antenna shouldn't go up unless the radio's turned on.
Yeah, it goes up. It goes up whether you like it or not.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Some other...
You know, what the fuck that is? The light green I need.
Figure out how to light this thing up.
Something back there, spinner.
What?
It's something back there, I'm telling you.
Back where?
It's one of these wires here.
No fucking shit, Junior. God damn. It's fucking brilliant.
It ain't rocking science.
It sure as fuck isn't. So what wire is not hooked up that I had hooked up before was the green wire. 5-2, fuck.
Oh shit, what the hell?
Is the antenna going up?
Are you shitting me?
Is the antenna just going up?
No, you just turned the car on. You just turned the ignition on, dude.
No, I didn't, did I?
Watch, do that again. There's the fuel pump, all the lights are coming on.
I'm fucking hot-wired.
You just hot-wired my friggin' car. What the hell? Funny. Holy shit, I'm scared. No keys in, the accessories are all coming on, the fuel pump and everything,
what
Pauly.
I got this green, I know what's going on here, this green wire. I see what's going on here. You got this thing all dicked. I don't really need this wire. There's no, turn the key off.
Oh, we got no dinger, what the hell? Dude, where's my dinger? Son of a bitch. I want my dinger. Oh, yes, my dinger. I missed that dinger.
Why isn't this working now?
Wait a minute.
What the hell did I do to screw that up? I don't know, man. This thing's fucked up. Knew it.
What?
There's no power to this thing.
Is it gonna pop the fuse over?
No, the wire's fucked up. Wire popped out.
How the hell your horn didn't work?
The fuse popped?
I don't like this idea.
You popped the fuse, spinner.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
What?
My horn. My fuse.
It's not the horn, man. What is it?
What the hell?
It's a hazard.
Oh, hell. Oh, man.
Oh, keep your pants on for a second.
What if I have an emergency, spinner? Oh, no hazards.
See if you got hazards now.
Yes. Shit.
Just hold on, man.
I have to take all this in. This is a lot.
What are you fucking talking about?
Yeah, it's working. I can feel it. We'll be right back. much bass. Listen for your chance to power the. Oh shit, turn the bass down quickly. And a live band.
Let's try this. Try turn the key off. Now we can't.
Yeah.
That's why.
It's up, but listen, when you put your hand in.
Yeah.
It gets all fuzzy when you put your hand out. Jeez, this thing is totally ghetto.
I'm telling you, man.
Holy shit.
It's hooked up right.
I was listening to the radio, and when cars would go by, the signal would get all.
Yeah, it's because your ground's not good or something.
Jeez.
Shouldn't do that anymore, I don't think.
Dicked.
I don't say, man. It's fucking 40-year-old fucking radio,
So I guess put this back together and sort of work on the vacuum or something, or.
Just put it back together. What about the hood? Where's the
vacuum lines? Like,
these
you
are
know,
all
big.
Vacuum.
And that's like what the master vac.
At least the light works, but all that fucking works on this thing. Yeah, but the hoses seem to go. These are here. There's no way you can even see it from.
Wait a minute. We got a split, Schminner.
Where?
Right here. We got a split in the vacuum line. Where? See that?
Leave your hand. Let me see.
Right there.
Which one is it? This one here, which goes.
So it's going to the. Goes to the intake manifold.
Well, this could be the main input one, that's why.
Oh crap.
Oh yeah. Get the wire cutters out of the car.
So it doesn't follow me. Is that going to even reach now or?
Where's two of them all? Where's this other one go?
What the hell?
Oh, shit, that one fell apart right there. Man, these things are all toast.
Shit. It's not gonna blow my car up, is it, Spinner?
I hope so.
We're dicked.
This whole thing is junk. Look, these are all split.
We got bad vacuum lines.
That radio is a piece of shit.
It's original.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you jiggle it around, it's all.
And when you put your hand above it, it's all like this, like it interferes with the signal.
So you can't tell what channel you're on anyway.
And you touched a wire to something, all of a sudden it turned the ignition on to the car.
It was like hot wire in the car through the stereo.
All right, problem solved. Rotten vacuum lines. Hybrid Z, guys, you were right. We got air coming out of the vents now. And we have defrost and everything. Looks like we're good. Hell yeah. Sweet. Alright, in conclusion, stereo works, but no display. Still finicky. I could guess. We got the vacuum all working, so we got defrost, we got ventilation, and that's all good. So, yeah, I guess mission pretty much. Almost accomplished. Might just hook up a CD player again, but who knows? Anyway, that's what we got. See you next time.